being names and photos that appears on the Cleveland Juvenile Justice blog were forced and induced to suck each other's penises with each other's vaginas, smoke crack cocaine, smoke reefer, then telephone and transmit fraudulent calls to human beings. Even the judges were induced and forced to suck dicks and lick pussies by them controlling them inside their world with the voice-to-scroll system in Cleveland, Ohio. Sister controlled the judges and the prosecutors inside their heads and the majority of the black citizens, the Vietnam, and they had taken over the whole county government. And the fraudulent, false police report writings and paid judges that would take their life, it's a high living going down there. Not no justice, but just cash money. They played prosecutors a lot. They didn't live in them, but they sure like the black women suck their damn penises. The white prosecutors does. The white judges let the black lesbian women lick their damn vaginas and open public. And until you give the black never-ass group of damn niggas, you're not telling me what I'm a goddamn do. And if you tell the person that's on my phone call, you didn't even hear something I want to hear. You're not telling me what I'm a goddamn do, motherfucking bitch. I'm not going to lie if you talk to my head like you did Anthony Sewell. They talk to the other Abby Sewell of Voice of Scrum Machine. They've been doing it since 1959. They've been doing this since 1951. And the jail of the photos you see on the Cleveland Juvenile Justice blog. This is Calvin Drake, Calvin Drake Ministry News, Cleveland. That they're lying to your niggas with